Do you see the legislature still adjourning approximately according to what the timetable had been previously? And will this affect any legislation?
Well, we still haven't even seen the mid-year budget cut situation addressed or any of the budget numbers. So hopefully Republicans will step up and get some leadership decisions made quickly and go back and address a situation that Senate Republicans have yet to deal with so that we can move on and get back to work on helping Iowans.
Does there need to be training for everybody who works up here, not just legislators?
Do I believe there needs to be
training for everybody, lobbyists?
I do believe that there should be training, but senators went through the training just recently.